TDS must come with them, that they should be good in English communication, not email English or Facebook English, but proper English. Because if you write such degenerated English for conversation, it's okay. You will consider them unprofessional and the companies may not prefer it. Number two, there cannot be an MBA without appreciation. If I tell you what is 2 plus 3, calculator. 2 plus 3 is 5. Sound is MBA name. You must be good in mental arithmetic. Calculator, bade bade baat ke liye calculator use karo, no problem. But mental arithmetic, you must have knowledge. Without that mental arithmetic knowledge, prior preparation, you will be a dull person in the class. It helps not only in quantitatives, it helps also in understanding and comprehension. Otherwise you will go on cribbing, hey, professor acha nahi hai, padhai acha nahi karta hai. But the fact is that your mental stretchability low. So mental arithmetic is an essential thing. Number two. Number three. MBA means you must be like squirrel. Squirrel means the squirrel ke piche teen line hai. So anybody says I am a Ram Bhakta, he has to tell proof, but squirrel has got it as proof. Similarly, what is the proof of your management? It's some records. Squirrel has done the record. So similarly, it's some record. For keeping on record, you record habit comes from your habit of understanding accounting. You must have appreciation that I must learn accounting. So English, arithmetic, accounting. Okay? Can you be now a manager without knowing computer? Anybody can be a manager now without knowing computer. So sufficient computational knowledge, and to begin with particularly knowledge of Word and PowerPoint and Excel. These three minimum. More the merrier, but these three. Fifth is, you have studied something before coming to MBA. Most of the time the companies, they ask what you had studied before you joined MBA. And students say, I had studied it 3 years back. I had studied it 2 years back. I had studied it half a year back. I don't remember now because I am doing MBA. They say, thank you. You have to remember our things in the company for 30 years, 40 years. What we have got to do if you don't remember what you had studied, whatever. And my father had put me in electronics engineering. I never wanted to study electronics. Or commerce, my mommy never did. You must love what you had studied. Would you follow? And not only love, but remember it till your death. Death ke bare mein baat nahi karna chahiye abhi, but karna padta hai. So this is the fifth. What is sixth? Sixth is MBA is all about problem solving. MBA by attitude, or BBA for that matter also, by attitude. Number one requirement is you should be a problem solver, not problem giver. And problem giving is a habit as much as problem solving. If you come and see your roommate is not good, go on crying, my roommate is not good, my roommate is not good, my roommate is not good. So ye sab kya hai, habit ho jata hai, to point out what is not good. But your job, when you join corporates or become a manager, become an entrepreneur, you will have to solve problems, not give problems to others. Problem to hai, duniya mein problem hai, bhagwan isliye hum sabko bheja hai yahan. Problem hai, problem rahega, hum jane ke baad bhi problem rahega, hum aane ke pehle bhi problem tha. Duniya chalta hai na? Despite that, the world is running. So, MBA is there for solving problem, not for pointing out or creating problem. You know, in new, when I came here, there was not a strand of grass here. It's third year, you see what all has happened. You think of another 3 years, what all will happen. When first I came, people told, are you mad? What are you doing here? I came from concrete jungle of Delhi. What are you doing here? But after 3 years they say, ye bhi ho sakta tha. You know, if I would have gone on cribbing, kuch nahi hai, kuch nahi hai. So that is what he called MBA. That you will be laughing at the problem and enjoying the solutions. Ye hai sixth. And what is the seventh? Now world is expanding. Some of you coming from North India may be knowing good at Hindi, some good at English. English, Hindi or apna mother language may be Telugu, Tamil or whatever it is. Ye to language hum log ko jante hain. We must know these three languages minimum, fluently. Kyunki humko business sirf apna gaon mein nahi karna hai. But beyond that, you must have global ambitions. Because we don't want you to be confined to only your vernacular or your English and Hindi and Telugu ambitions. So for that, these are the languages. I come from Nippon, Far East, Japanese, then Mandarin, Chinese, then apna Hindi, Urdu, Arabic, then comes Spanish, English, French, Russian and Latin. These are the major languages of the world. All these languages. Try to learn at least one more language than the languages you have learnt. Koi bhi, Spanish, French, Russian, Latin, Mandarin, Japanese, Arabic, kuch bhi ek language. Ek language mein apna mind broad ho jata hai. Any one language, you will become a linguist. Okay?